talk, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He's out to the 30. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. There's a strike complete.
And that is a great call and a big game, especially on an early down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. And he's tackled at the 46-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
Dumps it complete, the tight end over the middle. And they make the stop right around the 50. Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
Third and 5. Ball on the 50. His man, first down, and he's taken down right around the 32-yard line.
Besides going deep on the fade, the slant route is probably the most commonly run route against man coverage. If the receiver gets a good inside release, it'll be a new set of downs every time.
Makes it out to about the 23.
That brings up second and 1.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. There's a fumble. It's scooped up, and it's a lineman that's got it.
It's a good job of securing the fumble and avoiding a turnover.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Hit before it could go anywhere.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage scheme because that was just too easy.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. He's taken down around the 22-yard line.
He had nowhere to go on that option play.
Boy, right. He's lucky he held onto the football there.
So it's second and 14. Ball on the 22. Nice run there. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
One's going deep to the end zone.
Incomplete. And the wideout couldn't drag a foot.
Yeah, but he showed really nice hands on that play.
It's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. This will make it a field goal game. Kicks up,
And it is good. They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. And he's taken down at the 37. The Cougars have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that's to your point, Brad. That's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
And he hits him hard at the 45-yard line. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Pitch right side. He makes it to the 42-yard line. And they keep it on the ground for the first down.
Nothing too fancy here. The key is that the running back was able to convert the first down.
Gets to about the 34-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it 2nd and 2.
It's 2nd down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Tackle made at the 31.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. First down.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
We've got a 2nd and 11. Ball on the 33. He drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. And they get the sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That makes it 4th and 9.
Exciting first quarter comes to an end. 3-0. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number 2. He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. With 1 quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
Set, down, hot, blue 42, blue
hot. And they hit him in the backfield.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
That'll bring up 2nd and 11.
From their own 19-yard line. 2nd down. Great concentration to pull it in. And down he goes at the 31-yard line.
Number 42 on the tackle.
hands it off. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 35-yard line, it's second down. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. About 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He gets out to about the 48-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. Third down.
Double tight, double tight. Four down, Mike, four.
Takes it and he's tackled short. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Quick throw out to the receiver. And he's immediately tackled. It's the ninth play of the drive. Makes it to the 27. First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. He makes his way to about the 18. This is the 11th play of this drive. Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. From the 11-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down around the 13-yard line. Loss of two on the run by the halfback. 13th play of the drive coming up. Runs right for a nice gain.
Gaining 5 yards. That'll bring up third and six.
From the 8-yard line, third down. Catches it, and that's all. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
The kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Taken from the 10. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle. That's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And this point, they're not giving this either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
He's got to throw it in a hurry.
The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 30.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Booming kick.
And he's tackled at the 23-yard line.
This offense is just going to be kicking themselves. They're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting into their opponent's territory. The only problem is they're not finishing off the drives with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
He's to the 40. He gets hit out of bounds. Around the 43-yard line.
From their own 43-yard line. First down. Over the middle to his tailback.
Tackled right around the 46-yard line.
So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47.
So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime.
They bring the quarterback down. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break.
6-0.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollock here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. A tight, hard-hitting, low-scoring affair.
Great affair.
This
great.
Is right,
you can say it like it is.
This is right in your wheelhouse, Pollock. I mean, this is exactly in your comfort zone.
No, absolutely. I mean, you like to see people flying around. You like to see defenses dictating to offenses and make them play on our terms. And it's fun to watch. It's something that as a great every great defense prides themselves on tackling. You know, you didn't see very many missed tackles in the first half that led to big plays. And try to limit those big plays. And when they do get down towards the red zone, make people kick field goals. And that's how you see dominant defenses year in and year out. And that's what we're seeing today.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, well, good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. Yeah. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. That's stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Great first half and a tight ball game. And we're set to start quarter number three.
He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 34-yard line.
You know, this defense played so well in the first half. I was very impressed. I know that, and I couldn't be more impressed with how they carried it over to the third quarter.
Well, the most impressive thing is the way they have been able to maintain that into this second half. They played lights out in the first half, but they just seem to be getting better as this game goes on.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. They go with a run.
Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down.
He's on the run.
Caught by the sophomore.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it third and three.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They'll drop him for a loss.
That brings up fourth and three.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold?
He fights forward to about the 23. From their own 23-yard line, second down. And he's taken down right around the 24-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. Third down.
Catches it and hit immediately for a loss.
There's nothing better for a defense's mindset than to get a three and out. I mean, a turnover, of course, is a positive play, and a coach will take that any day of the week. But to know you've stopped the best their offense has to offer for three straight plays, that's a confidence builder.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's tackled at the 42-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And he's tackled around the 48-yard line. From the 48-yard line, it's first down. So the draw to the halfback picks up four. Now and they need to get it down to the 38. He's taken down at about the 31.
Gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Down at the 21. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. First down.
Run there.
Makes the gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards.
For
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. Change of quarterback, Kirby. You got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy.
They'll try to tack on the extra point, but will take the lead. And he hits the PAT.
So a nine-play, 58-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. Brought down to the 37-yard line.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Run, left side. Tackle made around the 37-yard line.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 37-yard line. Second down. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Here's a strike complete. He's down.
Number 42 makes the tackle. The 41-yard line. Third down.
Quick out to his receiver.
And they make the stop
at the 46. A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. The Cougars lead it by one. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
And he has it on the corner. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Really big boost for this offense, picking up that fourth down conversion. The running play was very well designed.
First and 10. Ball on the 50.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Down he goes at the 37.
That makes it first and 10.
Mike four.
He's hit and taken down.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 25. His way out to about the 15.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
Here's the eighth play of the series. From the 10-yard line, it's second down. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
Not much gained on that play because his safety did a wonderful job of getting up there and making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
10th play of the drive. Nice play to set up first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Just under three to go in regulation. Touchdown, and that's going to give them the lead.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
And they're looking to get 2 points here. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. Oh, man, did he take a hit. Yeah, this has just been a classic defensive battle all game long.
I've been so impressed with both of these defenses, especially the defensive line. They've been stout against the run. They've gotten pressure on the quarterback. It's made it tough for either one of these offenses to put up any points.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Fires out to his receiver.
Any offense is predicated on being able to move efficiently like this.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Taken down in the backfield.
That's got to be very frustrating for that running back. This offense is trying to get in sync and trying to get a rhythm established. And for such a negative play to happen, loss of yards, that can really have a negative impact on the offense and what they're trying to do.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Gives it off. Nice run, and he's brought down. The Cougars will use their first time out of the half. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
I don't think the play developed the way it was supposed to, and the net result is a loss.
Here's an opening. Makes it to the 44.
You know, the defense knew that this offense was trying to work the clock. When you want to work the clock, you're going to run the football. It puts a lot of pressure on the offensive line to get low and drive that defensive line back. And that's what they were able to do there, to give the running back enough room to pick up that first down.
From the 34-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down right around the 26-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. You're an offensive coordinator. You love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. I'm sure are secure in the knowledge that despite this setback today, they still have one of the best players in the country.
Well, this is a devastating loss, but it's one that they're going to have to put behind them. And as you said, they still have one of the best players in the country. They don't need to deviate their plan. Get back to really what they know, and that's getting the ball to their star player. Next week, I'm sure they'll be fine.
So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.